problem I wanted to resolve was to create a distraction-free work environment. And so what I went about doing to help resolve that problem is I created this that would be placed on your desk. So it includes a pad that you would put your phone on in order to remove the distraction of your phone. And then this, a part of my product, is a pencil holder, and it also, when turned on, the lights turn green, which indicate that you should begin working. And that's how I went about trying to resolve staying focused on your task with the green light and removing the distraction of your phone. And now I'll show you a demonstration of my product.
Have you ever had this problem? Trying to work but getting distracted by your phone?
But it is not a problem anymore with my product. So, now a demonstration. First, I reach into here, and on this side, I turn on the switch. Wait a second. And then that sound tells me to put my phone on the peg in order to make a distraction-free environment. And then I press this button here, which turns on the green light and signals for me to begin working. And then, after a while, I can click the button again and the lights will turn off. And then my working session is done, but it is distraction-free. So the way COVID-19 affected my final product was I wasn't able to make it out of the material that I would have liked. I would have rather made it out of wood instead of cheap cardboard. And another way that it affected my final product was I was not able to get the lights to work on the real front because I sewed the NeoPixel lights incorrectly and I ran out of the conductive thread. So that is why I use this as the front in the demonstration when it is clearly the back. Other than those two things, it turned out pretty well, and thank you for watching.